I know how to change a tire, but I wouldn't want you waiting around, so I guess you failed. Is that fair?